Hi guys, so in this video I'm just going to show you how I made this look. I'm not talking throughout the video, I'm just going to voice over it. I really hope you guys like this video. Thank you guys so much for watching.
Yeah.
So here I am just taking tea tree water by Lush and putting it on a cotton pad and putting it all over my face. It just preps my face and like helps clear any active breakouts. And then I'm just warming up my eyelash curler and curling my lashes. And then I'm taking Maybelline the Falsies Push-Up Drama Mascara and applying a thin coat of that to my lashes. And then I'm taking a dried out mascara wand and just like separating any clumps that there might be and just like evenly distributing that. And then I'm taking Urban Decay's Primer Potion and Sin and just putting it all over my lid. It's kind of shimmery for shimmery shadows. And then I'm using Maybelline's Master Conceal in Light and just taking that to my problem areas, trying to even out my skin tone and like acne scars, discoloration, all that fun stuff. And then here I am almost breaking like my $30+ blush, Urban Decay's 8-Hour Glow in Fetish. But I'm actually going to use it as an eyeshadow today, just as like a pink base. And I'm taking that on a pretty big like all over brush and just putting it all over the lid. Sorry I suck at really getting the shadows and like what I'm doing to my eyes close up on camera. It's just really hard. But I'm gonna take like a green eyeshadow with a domed brush and just put that kind of like on the outer corner but in like a line shape. I don't know how to explain it. The shadow's from Maybelline. And then I'm gonna take it on the inner corner as well but not the middle of my lid. Okay, and then taking Toasted by Urban Decay, like usual, I'm going to put that on the middle part of my lid where I didn't put much shadow before, so that color really seeps through. However, I do take it almost all over my lid. But the faces I make when I do my eyeshadow are really cute, and I really hope some of you guys screenshot it to make fun of me. Tweet them to me. And then I'm going to take Snake Bite by Urban Decay and put that on the outermost part of my eye, like the outer corner. Just kind of deepen it up, give my eye some depth. And then with a makeup wipe, I'm taking and cleaning up all of that excess and fallout eyeshadow that's underneath my eyes. And then with Midnight Cowgirl by Urban Decay, I'm just going to put that on top of where I put Toasted, like on the middle part of my eye. Just lighten it up, give it a little bit more shimmer. Alright, so then with an angled brush with a spoolie on the end, I just go in and start the eyebrow process. It's not shown on camera, but I use L'Oreal's Matte Matte eyeliner. It's like a matte brown eyeliner. It works really well. It stays all day, but it kind of broke, so it's actually just on my desk on a paper towel, and I was just dipping my eyeshadow brush into it. Okay, and then with a Q-tip, I'm just going to get that wet with my own spit. It's kind of gross, whatever. And then just shape my eyebrows, make them look not too artificial. And then with L'Oreal's the Super Slim Infallible Felt Tip Eyeliner, I'm going to curl my lashes and then just do my normal winged eyeliner. It's really hard to show on camera, so I'm sorry. And then with the same Falsies Push-Up Drama Mascara, I'm just putting another coat on. And then with the CoverGirl Outlast Stay Fabulous Foundation, I'm going to take that on my beauty blender and put that all over my face. And then I just use a makeup wipe and get the excess foundation off of my lips. And then with the Maybelline Master Concealer in Fair, I'm going to put that under my eyes in like a triangle and then use the tip of my beauty blender to blend that out. I love this concealer from a drugstore. It's really awesome and it's really affordable. And then I just take it under my eyebrows. And then with the pink shade that we started out with, I'm just putting that under my eyes as like a liner sort of type of deal, I don't know. Here I'm taking the Maybelline Fit Me powder and I'm just putting that all over my face with the EcoTools Kabuki brush. I love this brush, it's so soft and it's really affordable too. I got mine at Walmart. And then with the NARS bronzer and blush duo in Orgasm in Laguna, I'm taking Laguna and just warming my face up, like the temples, a little bit of my cheekbone. And then with the Tarte Amazonian Clay blush in Exposed, I'm putting that on my cheekbones. And then I'm gonna take the Urban Decay 8-Hour Highlight in I think it's pronounced Aura. But I put that on the top of my cheekbones, under my eyebrows, a little bit on my forehead, and my nose, and then my lips, the tip of my lips, my cupid's bow. And then after chapstick, I put on the Maybelline Color Jolt Intense Lip Paint in Berry Naughty. That's such a cute name. And then I'm taking the NYX Liquid Suede Cream Lipstick in Cherry Skies, and I'm just putting that on there just to make it a little bit darker. I haven't quite got the trick of using red lipstick and all that stuff yet. And then with a little bit of concealer and a little very fine brush, I just go over the edges that I missed, like I messed up on. And that is the final look. Okay, so that is the finished makeup look. I didn't really do anything with my hair, as you can tell. I'll show you guys my outfit. My flannel is from American Eagle. These jeans are from American Eagle, and then my shoes. I have no idea. Yeah, I don't know. I guess I'm pretty happy about the way that the look turned out. My lips, I don't know. I'm still playing with how to do lip colors because I haven't really done them in like ever. I don't know. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching. It really does mean a lot to me when you guys watch these videos because I take time out of my day to film them and like make little setups and just like, I don't know. It means a lot to me, especially when you guys like, you know, at me back on Twitter or you like the video or anything like that. Like, it really just does help and it makes me want to continue to keep doing these. And I do have a lot planned out, like have it written in my planning about videos that I'm gonna do. So if you guys are liking these videos, please thumbs them up so I know to keep making them. So like, comment or tweet me or whatever you want to do as far as videos you want to see. I think soon I'm gonna do like a hair care probably routine when I get a cut. But that's about it. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Okay, bye.